today we are playing Undertale. So like last time we played, we were doing stuff. Hopefully that's audio this time. Anyways, let's go. Warning, dumb merch. The switch is stuck now. My switch. Oh, nice. Oh no, I just kept slow checking. And inside. Sorry. No. Guys, it's cold that I don't want to care. No. We'll see for spot ever. So, yo, what's this? It's a lot of snow with the word sand with the marker. It's a little place called Papyrus. The Great Papyrus! That's Yo! I can't fuck with this. What? A dog? A duck? Ha, nice. Piece of snow. What is the meaning of this, human? Okay, wait, hold on. Let's just check this out. It's a snow buff. What a tiny doghouse. Woof. I'm back, caught up. I'll check out the snow puffs later to get 3 months. What's up? Wah. Say. Sorry. Here's a receipt. Check this off. Turn off that. Sorry. Go on. You earn 35 XP and 30 gold. Attack is. Are you lost? Stop off. Oh no! walk around this very scary bridge, which I'm always scared of in real life. Human! This is your final boss, then. You're a sponge! Behold, the gods let off deadly terror! Oh no! And I say the word, you fully activate. Cannons of fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. These parts will swing up violently and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it! Looks like, yeah. Oh, hold up. Hold up! Well, hold up. I'm about to activate it. Oh my god, I can't do that. It was very activated. Well, this challenge, it seems, maybe, too busy on a human defense. Yeah, we got you this one. I'm a skeleton standard. My bones are very fair, and my traps are extremely crooked. This method is too direct. To no class at all. Away it goes. Phew. What are you looking at? This is an adversary. Where is? Welcome, there's no one in. Okay, look up to stone. Hello, traveler. How can I help you? What's up? Chat, hello. Hiya, welcome to Soden. I can't remember the last time I saw a fresh face around here. Where'd you come from? The capital? You don't look like a tourist. Are you here by yourself? Want to know what I can do in Soden? Grubby has food, and the library has information. If you're tired, you can take a nap at the inn. It's right next door. My sister runs it. And if you're bored, you can sit outside and watch those wacky skeletons do their thing. There's two brothers, I think. They're just two of them, and I saw themselves. But it's got a lot more interesting since then. Take back to your history class. A long time ago, Waters lived to the ruins back in there. Long story short, we all decided to leave the rooms and head to the end of the caverns. Along the way, some 40 folks decided and like this cold itself, this capital. Oh, and don't think about trying to explore the ruins. The door's been locked for I just saw a nice little ghost walking buried through the under the door. Forget about it. It's a real life. Life here is the same as usual. A little chest claustrophobic, but we all know that here is fresh come, do we? As long as we could hope, we could grit our teeth and face the same struggles day after day. That's life, ain't it? Hello, traveler. How can I help you? So, huh? You saw something? Does this look like a pawn shop? I don't know how it works where it comes from, but if I started spending money on old branches and used bandages, I'll be a little jiffy. Tough love. Mainly bandana. Has abs on it. Ha! Bicycle sales. How much is this? Tough love. Slap him. Okay, so items. Let's eat that cinnamon or ice cream. Have a wonderful day. Look at me, should be finished. Be nice. Hello, it's the Adler. Thanks for your purchase. Hello. Okay. Bye now. Come again sometime. You look for the mini banana. Okay, guys. That's the end of this episode. Let me play Undertale. Oh, bye.